Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Wassalatu wassalamu ala Sayyidina Muhammad wa ala ahli baytihi tayyibin at-tahirin. Respected viewers, my dear brothers and sisters, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Allah is the most generous, and He's the one who sent guidance to all the messengers of Allah to guide us, and the last messenger, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam, came to guide us. And of course, after him, there were many a'imma, imams, to guide us. And we know out of that rahmah, the Mahdi, the awaited savior, was sent to guide us. And the Holy Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam has mentioned few ahadith regarding Imam Mahdi alayhi salam being the one who is praying for us at the moment after the death of the Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam and other a'imma. It has been narrated in the book Sunan Ibn Majah from the wife of the Holy Prophet Ummu Salama that Ummu Salama said, Sami'tu Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam yaqul al-mahdiyu min itrati min wuldi Fatima. That Ummu Salama, the wife of the Holy Prophet radiyallahu anha, this noble lady said that one day I heard the Holy Prophet saying al-mahdiyu min itrati, Mahdi will be from one of my offspring, min wuldi Fatima. He will be from the children or descendants of Fatima to Zahra alayha salam. Dear viewers, look at this hadith. When the Holy Prophet talks about this, he wanted to assure us that the world will not remain without a savior. And out of the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah sent Rasulullah to guide us. And after the demise of the Holy Prophet and other imams, the last one, you can see that the Holy Prophet said that he will come and he is the Mahdi, the savior, the one who will come to guide us, to guide people, and he will be from the children of Fatima to Zahra alayha salam. Dear brothers and sisters, when we come to learn about this hadith, and the hadith, by the way, you can find, as we have mentioned, in Sunan Ibn Majah, which is the book from our brothers Ahlu Sunnah. They know the concept of Imam Mahdi, and Imam Mahdi is known by all the Muslims. And it is here we need to thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for this blessing of sending to us Imam al-Mahdi. And this is a big blessing to us. While the whole world is waiting, seeking, searching for someone who will come to bring peace and tranquility, the Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam has mentioned already, al-Mahdi will come and he will be from the children of Fatima. Look at this hadith, it tells us that this is a care from the Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam. It is as if Rasulullah is telling us, listen, even though I will not be there, but a savior will come and will not be from any mother but will be from the children of Fatima to Zahra, the mother of Imam al-Hasan wal-Husayn alayhim as-salam. Fatima to Zahra, the wife of Imam Amirul Mu'minin Ali alayhi salam. Fatima to Zahra, the one who used to pray for all the mankind. And it was from Fatima to Zahra. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is rewarding her to say that Rasulullah has said, Mahdi will come from the family of Zahra. This by itself is a blessing which we need to thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for that. And once we come to know that, we need all the time to pray for Imam Mahdi alayhi salam to have that connection, because he is connected with Zahra alayhi salam from the Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we ask him sincerely to make us all to be connected with the Imam of our time, Al-Mahdi, Ajjalallahu Farajahu Sharif. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.